that in gym, whenever this whole thing is planned, it becomes public.
It's a lot of rumors.
You know, what is the White House planning to do in response to the release of the report?
Well, we've been talking about March Madness all this week. There's all the madness here in Washington as everybody's anticipating this report to drop and waiting on the edge of their seat. And that includes people over here at the White House. We've been talking to a number of officials over here at the White House, including sources outside the White House, advisors to the Trump campaign. Close to the president, close to the White House. In addition to people who are familiar with a lot of these legal conversations, there is a growing optimism that this Mueller report is going to be somewhat good news for the president. Now,